who makes a way in the wilderness, who walks with us, and who guides us in our pilgrimage. Amen. We pause for a moment of silence as we reflect in our heart what we want to unburden ourselves with today. Holy One, we confess that we have wandered far from you. We have not trusted your promises. We have ignored your prophets in our own day. We have squandered our inheritance of grace. We have failed to recognize you in our midst. Have mercy on us. Forgive us and turn us again to you. Teach us to follow in your ways. Assure us again of your love, and help us to love our neighbor. Amen. Beloved in Christ, the word draws near you, and all who call out to God shall be saved. In Jesus, God comes to you again and again and gathers you under wings of love. In Jesus' name, you are forgiven. God journeys with you and teaches you how to live in love. Amen. Please join in with our opening hymn.